Hey, good morning, guys. It's Stephanie. It's Wednesday, February 21st. It's a cold morning. It's 51 degrees at the moment, and I am going back to work. Had a great day yesterday, and I'm feeling today is going to be even a better day. Not because it's Wednesday is Prince Spaghetti Day, right? I am bringing some spaghetti to work with meatballs. It's one of these little low-calorie diet meals that you can buy. Well, I bought a low-calorie spaghetti with meatballs meal. Yep, I had bought it to work yesterday, but we had a party at work yesterday, because my store is the only store in the district, or probably in the country, that went over a year without any incidences. By that I mean accidents, all right? So all the employees were catered. We had some music, we had some food, we had some big wigs come down and to pay us a visit. It's really sunny out there and the skies are blue everywhere. It's a glorious day, guys. I love the energy that I get from the sun. I love the energy when I get from the sky, the crispy blue sky with no clouds. It did rain last night, but I didn't know it rained. I know that my bird feeder or bird bath that I have in the front of the house is full of water. So that's how I know it rained. But as I was saying, we were catered to yesterday at work because we let all the stores in the country by going over a year without any incidences. So I totally forgot about that, and I made lunch for yesterday. But I ended up bringing my food back home, and I'm gonna bring it back to work today. So last night, I didn't have to pack any lunch. So before I continue, I wanna say thank you to all of my subscribers and to those people just visiting my channel for the first time. If you guys see something that resonates with you, then please consider on subscribing. I'll be right back with more. I'm gonna have some good sales this week because I'm spending more time at my desk area, and I'm picking up all the sales that come in my way, and people just seem to be, should I say, gravitate to me because I'm very generous to them, my customers, and kind. And I go the extra mile to get their business. That's right. That's what I do. So yeah, it's a good day today. I got good sleep last night, and as usual, the kitty cats were cuddled up to me last night. When I woke up, they were just cuddled up to me. And their little purrs and little snoring, I love so much. So this morning, they were very anxious. They were running around the house and following me around the house. I gave them their little treats. I made sure their little box is nice and clean for the day while I'm away. And I run my heating system at night when I'm sleeping because I know at night it's gonna be cold. Even though they cuddled up to me when I'm sleeping, when we wake up, to a nice warm home. But when I leave, I cut the heat off because in my media room, is basically a sunroom that's attached to the home with the big open doors. That's where their little treehouse is. Okay, you guys know, right? Well, on the there's a perch on top of the treehouse where they go and they cuddle together and they keep each other warm. That whole glass wall there with the vertical blinds I leave open so the sun can magnify the room and warm up that room. So when I come home, the house will already be at 70 degrees without the heat, because today it's supposed to be a high of 68. So in the home, it's much warmer. That's why I cut the heat off. Yeah. So I'm feeling good vibration today. I really am. I feel good. I'm energized, but I'm very laid back. Okay. I know I'm going to have a good day. So I'm immediately going to go in with a positive attitude, positive mind, and positive thinking. All right. So that's how my day is going. I love it. I can tell you that before I even go in. I gotta remind myself after I leave that I have to get some kitty food, canned kitty food, because in the evening when I get home, I give them canned kitty food. I love mixing the meats with the dry food. They eat dry food primarily, okay? The dry food is good for their teeth because it keeps their teeth clean because they're always crunching it. And the canned food is good for their coat and their fur, okay? And their muscles, keeps them toned. So this morning, the traffic is really smooth. Nice, steady speed. It's not overly bumper to bumper, nowheres. I love it. And I'm just gonna take my time and go to work. Yeah. But I tell you this though, I don't mind the weather being 51 degrees in the morning. That nice, crispy, cool air feels good when I get out of the house. I have my heating system in the car on set at 82, but I'm gonna reduce it down to 75. And now it's truly comfortable. About 3 weeks, I have to go to St. Pete for my doctor's visit. I have a, like a semi-annual visits I do, and I have to do my blood work. So I have to locate a lab here in Inverness where I can get my blood work. They probably want to see where my vitals are, you know, my liver, my kidney function, all that good stuff. So today sometime I gotta locate one and have my labs done, because they're gonna need it when I go in 3 weeks. St. Pete is not bad driving there because it's closer. It's just past Tampa, about 30 minutes from Tampa, south of Tampa, that is. It's not like I have to go all the way back to Sarasota and Bradenton. I do have to go all the way back to Sarasota and Bradenton in September, because I have my thyroid and my endocrinologist doctor over there. So, gotta keep up with the stuff. As we age, we gotta make sure that everything is working good. So I just got to work, and I'm gonna go in, and I'll see you guys 8 hours from now. All right, guys, so it's that time again. It is 5 p.m. and I have a stop to make before I get home. So my little fur babies, my little kitten daughters, are out of canned food. So I have to stop and get them some canned food for the rest of this week and the next. They really look forward for the little canned meals. Yep. So anyways, I had a great day today, guys. I felt very, very alert today. I was watching out for customers and I was looking for opportunities. I was, I guess you can say, opportunistic. And that's the way it is, you know? If you're gonna make your numbers, you have to be on the lookout for opportunities. So everything I made today will be seen tomorrow in my computer. Right now, for the year so far, I'm about 52,000 in sales. And I just rung up today another $15,000 or $16,000. So that's gonna increase to what we have already from last week and the beginning of this year. That's good. What this does is it invigorates me. It motivates me to keep following the same path that I'm doing. Okay? That's good. It's hard to believe, but when I'm inside the building is much colder than what it is outside. This is a warehouse type building. Lowe's stores, the Home Depot, they're warehouse type buildings, okay? Concrete structure with metal roofing. They have a heating system, but the heating system's not going to be turned on when it's 69 degrees outside. I've noticed as I progress in age that my body temperature isn't what it used to be when I was young. I feel very cold in the building. I see people walking around with their shorts, tank tops, and I'm like, what the hell? It's only 69 degrees outside. Don't you feel cold? My feet's cold. My feet's actually freezing. I have my jean t-shirt on, but I have a t-shirt underneath. Because I'm cold. I'm very cold. So, if I could keep up my numbers at work, continue on the path that I'm going, then I'm able to bring in an extra $1,200 a month in my paycheck. Those are bonuses that I'm going to get from the sales I'm bringing in. That's my goal. So, when I go to work, I'm like a hawk. I'm opportunistic. And as when I see the chances of someone coming in with a large purchase, it's my chance to go up to them and talk to them and find out what they're working on and then give them my business card or offer them something so they can look for me when they come to my store. Because their spending, when I take their spending to our register, or if I make them a quote that they're going to purchase this week, that's fantastic. That's fantastic. Because at the beginning of every week, we start again from zero for the week. So I have 5 days every week to keep accumulating to my sales. I can't just ring up a sale at the registers when I go to help out. At my desk, I have to be conducting some big numbers. A $15,000 sale is good. I need something like that every single week, if not more, to put me in a chance where I can make my $1,200 bonus. So the other thing too is, I think I'm ready for more challenges. I want to take a management position, either a supervision or management. That's also going to increase my income and increase my bonuses. And also, if I can get into a managed position, then that takes me out of this always have to spin plates all the time. You know? This week so far, I've applied for 4 credit cards for customers. We get credit for that. Okay guys, so I'm back on the road here. I just got through doing my little shopping. I'm very, very hungry. Not too tired, just very, very hungry. And I'm anxious to get home, you know. I want to see my little kitty cats. We're just like a little family. So I got some potato wedges. I got a strip of fried fish. So it's warmed up already, it's pre-cooked. All I do is warm it up just a little bit more. That's my supper for tonight. And I got cat food and I got my energy bars. These energy bars are freshly made, but not at the store. What caught my eye about the energy bars are the omega-3s. The omega-3s are great for your heart and your brain. Yeah. Yep. A couple of days ago, I went to Burger King. I think you guys remember that. I'll never go back there again because that hamburger they gave me was cold and soggy. I'd rather go to McDonald's than Burger King. I used to like Burger King hamburgers, but McDonald's got a nice Whopper too. But you gotta watch out for the salt. If I ever go to Burger King, I'm gonna tell them I want a nice fresh one. I don't want something that's in the bin for an hour. It's not that great anymore. It was kind of crappy, pardon my French. That was a lousy, lousy hamburger. I think one day last year, I went to McDonald's in Sarasota, and something very striking occurred to me. Their quarter pounder with cheese shrunk. When I was 16 years old, I worked at McDonald's part-time. I used to be in the back searing the meat, okay? And I remember the quarter pounder being much bigger than that. They gave me, I asked for a quarter pounder with cheese. Their quarter pounder with cheese looked about that big. That's a regular hamburger. Didn't look like a quarter pounder to me. Yep. I can't believe this week is almost through. We're halfway through the week already. I remember it being Sunday and I said to myself, oh God, it's back to work again tomorrow. I can't believe it. My weekend's done. The week is almost halfway gone. Tomorrow's Thursday already. Unbelievable. I don't know where time goes. Two videos ago, I said that time moves forward at the same for everybody. It's just my type of job. I'm always busy. I don't look at the clock. Alright guys, so I'm home here. I'm gonna go home, hug my little kitty cats, get into something more comfortable, kick back, have my supper, feed the kitties, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.